Oh my god, when I was 17, man, you better been ready to party and get rock shot and stuff, because that was the testing years and everything. I went to school called Harmon County High School. It was my senior year there, junior year, and man, we all was like, this is it, this is our senior year, we're going to take over. They're taking over everybody. They're going all over the place. So, man, we had some good friends there, some good times. And I mean, everybody. Just, like, let's get this year over with. Let's get it done and everything. Went through some tough times, like my junior year. This is the hardest year ever. Like, in 18, like, my debut and stuff. And senior year, I need to make an impact. I need to do something impactful, like senior year. So, and that's when that TLC started, and that storyline just came on me, like, and this is history. Like, all I wanted to do, like, senior year was, like, just go to church, just party. I mean, do whatever, really. I just want to get this year over with and stuff, no matter what. We have some good friends. I have some good friends there, like Dylan Smith and Randy and Brittany Shea Hall and Lance Short, Ryan Sawyer. I mean, just different friends was always there for me, no matter what. So. And we had good people over there too, always there. And the ones that was truly there for me helped me out a whole lot my year. Cause I was going through some rough times my senior year, like with that PLC situation stuff. But thank God, it's always good to have somebody with you. I mean, because no matter what, I mean, if it wasn't for some of my friends and stuff, wouldn't be here today. Yeah. I mean, that just happened last year, like that February, and then that prom, like I went with my dad, like me and my dad taking a picture and stuff, and just knowing the fact that I'm still here and alive today for a purpose just tells me everything's good and stuff. I enjoyed senior year no matter what, because senior year was definitely the bomb. I mean, everybody, like, loved it. It was truly great. And I wouldn't trade anything in the world but senior year, because it helped me build my stamina, it helped me build my confidence up and everything. And, you know, 17 is your pretty wild years, no matter what. I mean, you mourn for moments like these and stuff. It's up to you to decide what you're gonna do with them. I mean, 17, I had my first single, just kind of divorce. I mean, just everything, like, was, it felt like everything was right. But even though I didn't get no girl or nothing, even though I didn't walk around with the girl, but I still had that great times and moments with my friends and family, and that would matter the most to me. I mean, no matter what, it's just, you know, Jake Spurlock and TJ, I mean, 17 was just great. It was awesome, just having fun, going out, partying, and praying for God every day. I mean, just, it was just tremendous. The senior trip, I mean, prom, I mean, everything was just great. Yeah. If there was ever a time in 17 that I could take anything back, I would. But as far as, just, I'm gonna say, just live your life, though, man. Just let it go by. Because no matter what, though, you just those moments that you always enjoy. I enjoyed every single one from 18, returned around the way. It's just moments like those when you turn in 17. Yeah, it was just the bomb. It was just awesome.
You know, I seen some things.
Keisha Cole.
It's important to stay strong.
Chris Brown.
What's up, DJ Khaled? It's your girl,
KC. Legendary.
Let's go. Everybody.